Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I know I have not uploaded any videos in past 2 weeks. My laptop crashed and I lost most of my recent data. This anniversary vlog was supposed to go up last week, but what can I say, just sorry for the delay. So this is a travel vlog, the second on my channel, and it's a special one as we celebrated our 9th wedding anniversary. We had a small family getaway at a resort in Abu Dhabi. So let's jump right into the vlog, shall we? Right after lunch, we have arrived at Seef Resort and Spa by Andalas. It's located near Seef Village Mall and almost 5 km from Sheikh Zayed Mosque on Salam Street. Sort of a Mediterranean inspired resort, this location is excellent for both long and short term stays. We will be staying in their 2-bedroom apartment with garden view for a night. There are rooms available with pool view also on additional charges. We brought with us a special custom made anniversary cake which we will cut and celebrate in the evening, made by my dear friend Kirti at Cakes and Whittles. I will put a link to her FB page in the description box below. Do check that out. The twins are hell excited as it's their first time in a resort where they can actually play in the swimming pool and play area. Due to Ramadan, there is no rush in the resort and the shops are also closed during daytime. The resort has a range of international cuisine with alfresco seating, perfect for relaxation during the evenings and weekends, but they are all closed during day due to Ramadan. So we will check in the room and take rest for some time before hitting the pool in the evening.
Dun, dun, dun. Wow, open. Who wala? Ba, let's go. Tum karo. This is nice.
The twins are off to sleep. It's their routine and they will not give it up for anything. 2 hours afternoon nap is a must for them. Meanwhile, I'll show you guys the room, okay? So this is the living area with 4-seater dining table, sofa and a kitchenette with all basic amenities. I won't be using any of this kitchen because it's such a short stay. I have kept some emergency medicines in the kitchen just in case. We have been to few hotel apartments in Dubai before and with kids I prefer a room with kitchenette. I boil their milk and cook for them, but not today. This room has a small garden area attached. The pool view comes with additional charges as I mentioned before. The sitting area is with a sofa set and a coffee table and a TV unit. So this is it. There is this long mirror in the hallway and that's me. I'm wearing my anniversary special dress. The dress is from Max Fashion, trendy and very comfortable. So this is what we are here for. It's their first time in a pool. We spent almost an hour in the pool and we are all tired now. The boys didn't want to leave, but we'll go back to the room now. Time to celebrate what we are here for.
Happy wedding. Acha amma parayu clap cheyida
cutting a cake means it's someone's birthday. The boys are too small to understand a wedding anniversary. The cake was too delicious. And now we are going out to explore again. It's just after iftar and the mall and restaurants must have opened. There is this Al Seef mall near this resort. We'll check that out now. We are here in the Al Seef mall. That's my kid's nanny. She has been with us since they were born. And my son Kichu never leaves her side. Appu is with his daddy so that mommy can freely vlog and look around. There is a Carrefour market in the mall. And look at those fresh berries. There is an awesome deal on those, so I will probably buy some. Fresh produce always appeals to me and I try to have as much of fruits as I can during the season. The twins want to play for some time and we will go for dinner as soon as they are tired. The resort has this Indian Pakistan inspired restaurant and the seating looks interesting, right? But we are thinking of having a mixed grill, so flame and bakes it is then. Chicken mixed grill for us and some french fries for the boys. We'll go back to the room after having this. So see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning guys. The boys are in the garden doing their morning business. This is the small garden attached to the room. And the room tour was incomplete yesterday, right? So let's check that out. Please excuse the mess in the living area, but what can you expect from a family with kids on a holiday? I had shown you guys the apartment till here. The hallway divides into two sections to each bedrooms. So this is one of the bedroom. It has a queen size bed. And there is this huge window with not much of a view. It has a TV unit and a wardrobe. Me, hubby and Appu are in here. And this is the attached bathroom and that's me doing my morning business. And this is the other common bathroom. This is the other bedroom with two single beds. We joined the beds at night for Nani and Kichu. There is this walk-in closet. And a table and a window that opens up to the garden. Now we are heading over for some breakfast. The kids are always fascinated by these buggies and they love to ride on them.
I'm walking backwards. See, like this. Like this. Okay, you will fall down. Don't do like that.
Do they ever listen to me? Yeah, sometimes. So this is the restaurant named Sanderson's in the resort premises. Due to Ramadan, they have pulled down the shutters. We were doubtful actually if breakfast would be available, so I had confirmed on phone while booking the room that we need breakfast too. The interiors of the restaurant go with the theme of the resort, and so does the food. So here is what we had: Turkish eggs on a base of baba ganoush for hubby. He likes his eggs scrambled. Tropical fruit smoothie for the nanny. For me, it is puffed rice granola and yogurt parfait with an assortment of berries. For Appu, it is simple cheesy scrambled eggs. And for Kichu, it is brioche French toast with some berry compote and whipped cream, which I'm pretty sure he won't be able to finish. So lucky me. After a delicious breakfast, the twins want to play in the play area for some time, and we will go and get ready after this and do the checkout procedures. We have to leave the room by 12 p.m. So here I am adding few other pics which were taken during the stay. That's it guys. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.